That song was arranged by our very own Stacey Rudolph.